Okay, so my name is Tracy, and the song that I'm going to sing is a very sexual song. And just so you know, Tina helped me write it.